Intellectual pack. Assemble. Go. According to The Witcher, that was the end of Ezio. Thank you. controller died on me. But of course you guys see that.
Well beyond my abilities.
Someone will get hurt.
Here, like,
have we finished the squeeze?
Mm-hmm.
Now that was a sorry looking whore.
Who have you
been killing, sir?
A little respect.
Let's go over and unlock this bank.
Have you
taken a blood in the head.
You there. You have the bearing of a man who thinks rather highly of himself. But I find you a rather pathetic specimen. What do you have to say about that, Alchuk?
If I had a message for you, amigo, I would give it to your mother.
How dare you! We settle this now!
Stay down, and do not pester anyone again.
Surprise attack!
Are you serious?
You fell for my ruse, old man.
Do not embarrass yourself further.
I am the cudgel of Constantinia.
Have you not had enough?
Never! We will call it a draw, all right? You are quite a fighter.
As are you, if a little reckless. How would you like to put those fists to better use with the assassins?
You mean, fight for a cause, and not only for amusement?
I am sure you would still find some joy in it.
Evet, I believe you offend him. All right.
No one else can find.
Ambro in the area.
This week only, Galata Watercraft.
Sam, Sam, surely you have some money.
You need only lift your gazes past my counter to see I tell no lies.
What would make a man?
Point a message to your masters.
Maybe I'll kill your family too. Just for fun. Tell me what
you are not alone, Arkadashim. You need not be afraid.
Let me repay your kindness with action, assassin. If you would have me, I will join your cause.
Combat prowess,
he lost his
skill as a commander, and iron discipline, recruits are flocking to his band. To all citizens, the armed militia known as the stewards of the city.
Harrison, time to leave.
Oh no. Hey, is that not... No, Anetos. How dreadful.
Oh,
was a sorry looking horde. Won't be selling her.
Have we finished? So why should I?
Looks like another dull one, huh, boys? Right?
Hey, son! Look at that!
He gone!
Murder about.
grenade into...
Fight for an honorable cause, Ark Kadashim. Not just your life.
If I can help others as you have helped me, I most certainly will.
We're gonna make our way to the bank here.
Why not try?
Now that was...
The acrobat. I love it.
This is my passion, and I'll take on
the news of the traitor Valley. Have you found him?
He found us, Minto. Two of our brothers were kidnapped from this den earlier today. Now Valley is demanding that we hand over our property to the Templars.
No. Do not negotiate with men who use hostages as leverage. We hunt them down, and we eliminate them.
Then we should split up and search Galata now. We have little time to waste.
Another mercenary, I suppose.
Thank you. We own this area. Who's our traffic here?
Wonder who you will know. Oh. You know old, I wonder.
Anyone see what happened?
Good cup. Oh.
Valley who did this to you.
Mentor, forget me.
You have fallen for a ruse. He captured me to draw assassins away from our headquarters. He will be on his way there now.
Of shawls, souls and scarves.
Thank you. Save this city.
I will follow from the rooftops.
Turks marched into Wallachia, and you assassins did nothing to stop it. How could I continue to believe? If a man's philosophy does not let him protect his people, his home, and his family, what good can it do for the world?
Peace be with you.
Claudia, I am now in possession of one of the Masyaf keys.
You got it.
And better still, I have discovered a map, encoded with signs and symbols, which I believe will lead me to the remaining keys. Its full meaning is a mystery to me, but I am thankful to have met a Venetian woman willing to help me decipher it. I must not overstate my successes. The Templars still hold one key hostage, and if I am to recover it, I may need more help than the assassins can provide. If I can make a friend in the Ottoman court, my access to the secrets of this city will improve greatly.
Hang on a minute.
Pleasant surprise, Ezio. We should trade stories.
I'll be right back.
Dead by this time tomorrow.
Is there a chance of that?
We learned that the Byzantines are planning to infiltrate Topkapı Palace now that Prince Suleiman has returned from his Hajj. If they do strike, it will be tonight at a cultural exposition the prince has organized.
So what is our plan?
Kardeşim, this is not your fight. No need to snare yourself in the Ottoman affairs.
The Byzantines found a key beneath Topkapı Palace, and I would like to know how.
Ezio, we want to protect our Shehzade, not interrogate him.
Trust me, Yusuf. Just tell me where to go.
Topkapı's main gate. We plan to dress as entertainers and walk right in.
I will find a disguise and meet you there.
If only Aunt Funda could see this.
Minstrels from Italia. I'm going to enjoy this.
Noble Signor, let their mark be not in vain.
I look ridiculous.
I feel ridiculous. My blade is too conspicuous in this outfit. Are you armed?
This is a deal. You mark the targets, and we will take them out.
know how to play that thing?
I learned a few chords when I was young.
When were you ever young?
This courtyard is closed to the public. Turn around and start walking.
Perdonate, buon signore. We are this evening's entertainment.
Any old Gerzek can carry an instrument around. Get lost.
Before Rodrigo was the Pope, he
you
was
sound
a
like
man
a dying
of vices.
Cat.
And once he gained the Holy See, he
what
raised
is this?
His vices prices.
Bear Batson!
I'm a tagless minstrel. I sing off key for coins.
What are you doing?
If you spot me in the street, please kick me in the loins.
Recala! Go in and bother the guests with that noise.
A man named Duccio, a rat, whenever his face. Things I do to save the world surprise me time to time. Like learning how to play the lute and making these words rhyme. Oh, the beauties of Firenze can melt a heart you'll see. Beware the girls of Roma, lest fire you wish to be. Believe I stand here and seeing my time I waste. But you who sit and smile at me sincerely have no taste.
This courtyard is clear.
But I do not see Prince Suleiman. Follow me. Now this is a celebration. Suleiman, the Sultan's grandson and governor of Kefe. And he's only 17.
We met on the ship. He told me he was a student. And who is that?
His uncle, Shehzade Ahmed. The Sultan's favored son. He is grooming himself for the Sultanate as we speak.
Sherefe, Solon is up.
Come, we have more Byzantines to find.
Thank you for coming.
Brings maidens by the score. But luck deserts me when I play. They hasten to the door.
Efendim Fevkalade. Oh, çok güzel. Oh,
speak soon.
Fair Lucrezia could not save her appetite.
I hope you are enjoying yourself.
But I suspect she would be fine with two or three.
I hope you are enjoying yourself.
Ostentinie, I beg you, let Byzantium endure. Constantine's corpse would turn had not Stamboul the cure. I will chant in praise of mighty men when I recall their names.
Well done, thank you.
Vieri, oh Vieri, yes, he of Pazzi fame was just as mad as his old man.
It's wonderful to see you again.
Just the same.
Suicaccia! Clear the courtyard! Cesare Suleiman, take cover! Follow them! Ezio!
It is a relief to see you again, mio bel menestrello. Did I say that right?
Well enough. I hear you are a governor, too. Is there anything you do not do?
I do not talk to strangers. I am Suleiman.
Ezio Auditore.
Shazadem, are you injured?
Who is your captain's soldier?
Tarek Balete. He is away on an errand.
Clear this body and send the guests home. Then summon Tarek to the divan.
Bashus Tunesh, Azadem.
Tarek Balete is a captain in the Janissary Corps, the Sultan's elite soldiery.
They guard the Sultan, but not his family.
Not very well, evidently. Ezio, do you have some time to spare? I would like your opinion on something.
I will, once I change out of these rags.
Güzel, meet me when you are ready.
Nice moves.
Let's go over here first.
What have I done? Forgive me. Mercy.
Please stop.
Tamamlanmadı.
That man.
Hold a moment, effect. Huh. Mia cara, the strings of fate have drawn us together. Two Italiani, lost and alone in the Orient. Do you not feel the magnetismo?
I feel many things, Messere. Nausea, above all.
Is this man bothering you, Sophia?
Excuse me, Messere. But the lady and I are... Oh! Il diavolo in persona! Stay back!
Duccio, a pleasure.
Run, buona donna! Run for your life!
Who was that?
Un cane. He was engaged to my sister many years ago.
And what happened?
His cazzo was engaged to six others. Chiedo venia. So what brings you to these docks?
I took a break from my work to retrieve a package. But here they claim the captain's papers are not in order. So I wait. Che seccatura. I could be here all day.
Let me see what I can do. I know a few ways to bend the rules.
Do you now?
Si. I will meet you back at your shop.
Why are you here? Did you do this? Should we reward you for being...
Go! I am here, Sardesh!
Thank you.
Nice try.
Why the hood?
Halt! Stay right there!
I have seen it before.
Sartor. Perfetto.
Hey! Stop for the gun!
And kill them.
One objective, to challenge his magnificent father and his heir.
Find these vile agents of the evil.
Salute, Ezio. Any luck?
Mademigella Sofia Sartor, Libraia, Constantinopoli.
Oh no, look at the damage. Did they use this to fight off pirates? Well, so far so good. Ah, beautiful, no? This is a print of a map by Martin Waldseemüller. See here? The new lands. Described by Messer Amerigo Vespucci.
Or Cristoforo Colombo. History has a strange way of unfolding.
What do you make of this body of water here?
A new ocean, perhaps. Most of the scholars I know claim the size of the globe has been underestimated.
Incredibile. The more we learn about the world, the less we seem to know. Well, you honored your promise. Here is mine, fulfilled. If we are correct, this should show you the location of the first book. I must admit, my head is swimming with the prospect of seeing these books. This is knowledge the world has lost, and must have again. Perhaps I could print a few copies to distribute myself. Or a small run of 50 or so, that should be enough. Perché ridi?
Forgive me. It is a joy to see someone with a passion so personal and noble. It is inspiring.
Goodness, where is this coming from?
Grazie, Sofia. I will return.
Alright, guys. That'll do it for this episode. I will see you guys again tomorrow. Later on. For episode 1 of God of War Ascension. And another bonus of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. As always, though, remember, stay warm, stay safe, stay dangerous. Love you guys. Later.